Since Cyres School is an 11 to 18 mixed comprehensive school. So when I took over as head teacher in 2010, what I inherited was a school that was plateauing in terms of its results. In 2013, our level 2 plus for the school was 49%. That improved to 61% the following year, to 60% the year following that, and then 2016, a major jump to 71%. Is it all down to the technology? It certainly helps. Good teaching is obviously the backbone of everything. The problem was that we had a 1950s building with some 60s and early 70s additions, which were totally unsuitable for the vision of education that I had. I sat down with my staff and said, okay, the IT facility we can have in this new school can be a replication of what we already have, or it can be something quite different. And if we were to move to one-to-one technology, what would it look like?
So we started with this idea of a tablet to be available whenever we needed it. Every room could become a computer room if you had a tablet in it. Well, we even went as far as we had a room set up exactly the same way as our classrooms are here. We had a flat screen TV on the wall with a soundbar and an Apple TV, and we said to people, get in there, try it, you know, use it. The more that's familiar, the more that we are happy with things and that we are familiar with them and that we know what we're doing with them, then the smoother the transition will be.
Mr. Lewis formed the Digital Leaders Group, where one member of staff from each faculty was present.
We did look at sort of key areas that were looking at technology in the classroom, so design technology, music.
I wanted people who would experiment with something, realise that maybe that didn't work, and then maybe try something else and feedback to the group. The realisation was that actually it was only an iPad and the infrastructure around that really kind of ticked all the boxes that we wanted.
When we moved in to occupy the new building, obviously what we had to do then was roll out the iPads. Year 13, 12 and 11, they were the priority. Within a very short period of time, by January, so within two and a half months, we'd actually rolled out to each year group and every pupil in the school. Those youngsters would make use of those iPads initially over the first few weeks, and then of course other year groups, their younger brothers and sisters, would be clamouring for the same devices because they saw what they were doing with them.
One of the key things that we wanted is for our students to have what they needed when they needed it, wherever they are. And we wanted to tap into the way students learn, the way students consume media. We spent in the early days a lot of time working with iBooks Author, which was a key bit of software that steered us in this direction. There's nothing like it out there, I don't think. It's a brilliant piece of software. It allows staff with fairly mediocre IT skills to create the most amazing multimedia rich resources.
The first thing that I'll do when I'm designing a new course is I will start with the iBook. I will use activities which I sort of dot tasks either through the iBook, tends to be for Key Stage 3 or for Key Stage 4 and 5. I'll put a list of tasks at the end which I'll have based on the syllabus statements.
I think it's great. Honestly, it's easy, it's convenient, it means I can be more productive with my time outside of school and within school. It means I can get my work done early. It means I don't fall behind.
We're very lucky here. The staff are incredibly positive. They're really up for trying new ideas. And it was a bit like pushing against an open door, really. We were looking for a partner who were really going to help us and make sure that this rollout was going to work effectively. And they were a great company to work with. Every rollout evening, there were colleagues from XMA who were there to talk to parents. And they were especially important in giving us some advice on some of the background infrastructure that we needed to get in place in order for, you know, 1,200, 1,300 iPads to work within this site.
The feedback that we've had from parents has been fantastic since, because people are now saying, I love the idea I can see what my child is doing. I love the idea that my child is working out of the classroom, on resources. I like to see their progress, the messages that are coming through, the homework that doesn't need to be written down anymore. When you give people the tools to do a job better, then the results speak for themselves.